Very good afternoon to you, Team Mafiaz. Welcome back to TSL 6, Match Day 15. I understand you guys had a very nice game.
Nah, it was not an easy game, yeah, but we ended up winning the game, yes.
Tell us more about your game. You guys scored 2 goals.
Yes, actually, it was a tight game because actually in our entire history, we've never beaten Bushmen. So, but we managed to beat them 3-2. It was a pretty tight game because, you know, Bushmen, if you give Hunter and Deke any chance, they can actually get you off the hooks. Yeah, but we trust in our players. We managed to come off as our winners, yes.
It is now a 4-horse race to the title. You, Simba, Outcast, and
Window.
What does this win mean for you guys? That all of you and also the rest of the guys have won their game.
Yes, no, we're just taking one game at a time, yes, yeah. But of course, yeah, the favorites are the ones on top, but yeah, we're taking one game at a time, yes. We see how that takes us, yes. Yes.
Okay, today is a match day host. The Devils have organized something very special. That is called the homecoming. With a very fabulous lineup of DJs and other artists. What do you expect of today's evening?
Of course, as usual, we expect to network. We expect more of networking, and if it's a homecoming edition, we expect more of that also, yes. And the lineup is actually massive, yes.
So before you leave, a quick shout out to your TV sponsors.
Yes, we want to shout out to Femrise, Rift Valley Concrete Products, and River Fly Cargo Agency that have been fundamental, and more of the guys that have actually come for us to us individually, yes. So thank you.
Thank you so much for your time, Coach Silva. And Mafiaz, wish you the best of the day.
Yeah, thank you.